this overboard now.
Feel that heat, and we can ride the boogie. Share that heat of love. I wanna ride the boogie.
Packing some snacks for me and the girls. I have chips, queso, jalapenos. I also have some juices. So I'm just gonna put these inside the bag. Put it in the bag! Put the money in the bag! Period. Okay. Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's vlog number 3. And today is gonna be a really great day. I don't know why, but we're just gonna manifest the best of it, okay? It's currently 11 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to go downstairs in the kitchen to go see some of my homegirls, cause we're gonna just like catch up and stuff and like see how everyone's doing, cause we haven't done that in a good minute. So yeah, let's go downstairs and let's go see what's popping. So follow me. I might need my ID. I do want to do my nails, so I'm going to bring my nails with me so I can do it downstairs as well. Do I need anything else? I kind of want to do my monologue and like practice, you know? But here's my ID. So I'm just going to put that in there as well. And just in case we get bored, I'll bring my monologue as well. So I feel like this is falling off, but it's not. Anyways, yeah, let's go downstairs. Oh wait, I need to spray perfume. I need to spray perfume. Period. Now I smell delectable. Got the goods. Yeah. Let's fall down. The floors are so slippery. To the kitchen now.
I just don't like it, okay?
Hi! Hi, everybody. I'm good. How are you guys?
Who are you?
No, she's vlogging.
I'm vlogging.
Yeah, she's vlogging.
Yeah. Did I send you the link? Did I send you the link?
No. Oh my god, yeah, but I like I haven't clicked on it.
Okay.
Don't. But I did.
Okay, thank
because
you.
Because I care.
Thank
shut
you.
Up.
Where are the goods?
Yeah. It was so funny because I was like, Precious, you got snacks?
Yeah.
She's like, I have
eggs. I got you.
I'm like,
I'm fucking hungry.
I'm
going to put the queso in here and then
yeah.
Yeah. No, because the way that I hate jalapenos, I'm not
you
even
hate jalapenos?
No, I'm sorry, I
oh
know.
My goodness.
How am I Latina? It doesn't even make sense.
No, it doesn't make sense.
No, make it make sense.
Oh, wow. Wow. I mean, when it like, that should be enough.
Okay, cool.
You can always add more if you want to.
But you can never put it back in.
Right.
That's what she said.
Oh.
That's what she said.
And I came down here to talk to the receptionist.
Somebody blew up a spoon.
Then, yeah. And then someone literally walked up to the front desk while I was sitting there and was like, there's a problem. I was like, no fucking way. They were like, so the microwave caught on fire.
What?
I was like,
no, that's literally impossible.
I was like, I'm moving.
Imagine.
And I did.
the microwave caught on fire. Yeah. Lots to be a first semester.
No, there were so many little cutie patooties first semesters today. They were like so clueless.
They're so stupid.
Adorable. I met somebody from Georgia and then
New Wait, Jersey. Like Georgia?
Like Georgia, Georgia.
Like the country?
No, the state.
Oh.
Oh, not the country. Ah! What?
You said born in love. Wish I could be part of that world.
I'm not doing that long.
It was doing the Halle Berry thing.
I know, that's why I did it.
You know what song I like? I like this song.
Which one?
I think
it's not simple to say.
Hey, you guys. So, oh my god, my ear. Just fluff it out a little bit. Hello? Like, what? Okay, so I'm getting ready for class. First day back at... Well, let me just move this back a little bit. First day back to class. Getting ready, doing my makeup. So I'll be back when I'm done. Period. Hey, guys. So I did my makeup. Oh, my God. I feel so good. I feel so confident now. Like... This is like the first time y'all are seeing me with makeup in a video. How did I do? Y'all like it? Is it giving? The eyebrows could be better. Don't start with me. But yeah, this is what I look like. My hair is a little flat because I did lay down. So let's just try to fluff it out a little bit. I'm looking in the mirror as well. So yeah, that's what it is. I don't think I'm gonna wear this on my nose because it's like slipping off and I don't want to bother myself, so I'm just gonna rebuke it. Okay, so that was a lot. I didn't put a highlight. Oh well, I don't really feel like it's... No, I need highlight. Yeah, I need highlight, but I don't want to put highlight on. I'm so lazy. Jesus. Anyways, guys, I look good. Okay, summary for class. I'm not really ready for class yet. I'm nervous. I know my monologue, guys. Like, I know my monologue. Because I wrote it down. I've been reading it. Like, I know it, okay? It's just, when it comes, I feel like I'm going to get more comfortable. Oh my god, this necklace is, like, bugging me. Yeah. Anyways. I know it, so it's going to be okay. But I'm going to take some selfies now. And post them somewhere. I don't know where, but I'm gonna take some selfies and we'll see you guys when I leave my dorm. Toodles.
Yeah, this is Jubilee.
Hey. I can't believe I get the opportunity to be on Precious's blog because Precious is amazing.
Oh my god, thank you. Period. Okay, so hey guys, just finished class. It was fun, very cute. But I did bomb my monologue. My monologue was so bad. Literally, I had to restart it because I completely forgot after. I forgot the lines after the third line, which is actually so sad because I practiced so hard and I did so bad. But anyways, about to head home. I actually need to go pee in somebody's bathroom. But I'm heading home because I'm kind of tired, kind of hungry, kind of a lot of things right now. But yeah, class is great.
I know you want to join a team, but I just keep on pushing my limits.
Yeah! Stunning! Period! She's already in the vlog! I got her already!
It's my time!
Right.
I'm the star of the show!
Period! Yay! Say hi to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hi.
I got my star.
Period.
It's snowing outside.
It's snowing.
We slaying.
We slaying. Yeah. Guys, it's snowing in New York. Oh my god. It's really bad. I don't like this at all.
It's slippery.
It's so slippery. Okay, see you guys later. I'm going this way. Bye! Well, what the fuck? I mean, oh my goodness! This is insane.
It's snowing in the spring, like, be for real right now. Be absolutely for real right now.
Good morning, you guys. Today is Tuesday. I have stage combat today at 11 o'clock in the morning, so that's what I'm awake for. If I didn't have that class today, I probably would still be asleep, or I would be doing something else. But yeah, I have stage combat today by 11 o'clock in the morning, and then I have my showcase performances. I have my showcase pitches, or whatever the class is called, showcase studio performances. I have that today by 6. I have to find 2 more scenes. I think the scenes I'm gonna be picking from is gonna be from The Odd Couple by Neil Simon. I freaking love that play, okay? That play is so funny. I think it would be such a good pitch. So I'm gonna be looking through it. I would have done it last night, but the Wi-Fi was out, so I couldn't do it. I'm gonna be doing it today. But yeah, I hope today's a good day. I hope my stage combat class is, you know, a good cohort. Cause I'm most likely gonna be the only 4th semester, maybe another person, who knows. But I have to redo it. So yeah, that's basically it. So the fact that I have to redo this stage combat class really pisses me off, not gonna hold you. Just because I really don't like stage combat, like, at all. Like, I don't like stage combat. It's not a fun class for me. I don't think it's because I'm unfit or anything, but it's just I put in the effort, but it looks like I don't put in the effort. So yeah, I don't know what's tea, but I have to do it anyways. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get out of the shower. I just brushed my teeth, you know, gotta cheese, you know what I mean? So yeah, the life of an actress, a life of an aspiring actress, okay? Let's get into it.
Hey, you guys. I just got out of class. I don't know how I'm feeling right now. I feel kind of like minuscule, and I feel like this like love-hate relationship of acting is coming back again, because I feel like I haven't been doing my best. So yeah, that's just how I'm feeling right now, but I'm gonna still keep on trying. I really need to call my parents. They always boost my self-esteem. But yeah, that's how I feel. And no, I'm not gonna cry. It's just kind of cold. Okay. But yeah, today was a good day, but at the same time, I just feel so like small. So that's how I feel. Toodles.
Hi, you guys. Welcome back to the video, back to my channel. I don't know what to say, but it's a new day and I'm going out to go get some crumbl cookie. I just ordered some like an hour ago, so I'm gonna go get some or pick up. Hello? Can I talk? So yeah, this is my outfit. Ta-da. My bonnet. Yeah, this is my outfit. Real cute, real simple, okay? So yeah, come with me to go get a crumbl cookie. See, we had enough. One quick pose for the camera. Baby, you come and show me where you're really on. If you're giving 10-10, I'ma give you all this love and all. They seem like a post star. Told her she can come in idea. Told her I'ma grab her in a car. So it's funny what they go to. I got the goods. They're right here. Bless up. I'm gonna show you the cookies real fast. So we have pink cupcake, chocolate chip, mint chocolate ice cream, and then cookie batter, brownie batter, or something like that. And then my birthday was like, what, 2 months ago, so I got a free cookie as well. But yeah, I'm mostly excited for the mint chocolate chip. I feel like the pink cupcake's gonna be pretty basic. But yeah, those are the cookies. Let's try them out. Okay, so first, The lighting is not very good. Hold on. Okay, I guess that's better. Kind of. So first we're gonna try the mint chocolate chip. Or mint ice cream, sorry. These cookies are so big, y'all. This is what it looks like. Cheap product review, okay? Anyways. It's alright. Now let's try brownie batter. I think it's a warm cookie, so I don't know. That's good. It tastes just like a brownie. Good. Next is pink cupcake. I have low expectations for this one. I don't know why, but. It's good. It's very soft. The other one is just chocolate chip. The other one is just chocolate chip, which I've had multiple times, so I'm not gonna taste it on camera because whatever. The mint, I give like a 6.5, maybe a 7 out of 10. Brownie batter, 8.5 out of 10. Pink cupcake, 9 out of 10. It's pretty good. So, yeah. That's my review. Period. Okay, hi you guys. So, I'm about to go get some food and some boba. Class starts in about 2 hours. So, I want to make sure I get there in time, about like an hour early, because they do want to do some read-throughs. Let me take my charger just in case, because I feel like my phone's gonna die soon, so. One of my nails came off. Oh well. I'll just pick it up later, but. Let's go get some food and boba. Like to go let the color make shit follow me go and fly away, girl. Nobody will have to know. Skin like to go let the color make she follow me go and fly away, girl. Nobody will have to know. Oh, your back's come fly, girl. Saudi, Dubai, girl. Somewhere familiar, like in Nigeria. The only one I see is you, girl. While I'm girl, I'm feeling ya. Pack your back, come, let's go. What are we waiting for? See them other girls wanna be you. All of them blind, they can see you. You got together like 3 and 2. In the end, gonna be me and you. See them stop and stare to see you. All of them and they can. I got this cupcake from the deli. Y'all, my diet is so bad. I just been eating anything at this point, but I thought this cupcake looks so cute. Like, it has white chocolate on it with the pink frosting. I think it's a vanilla cake. So yeah, I just had to get it. It was like $4, but we finna eat, period. Okay. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning, by the way. So, or is it a strawberry cake? I don't know what this is. I think it's a strawberry cake. Or it could be, I don't know. There's cream in the middle. Period. Mm.
perhaps a water for the lady, perhaps not, perhaps some Cran Tropical.
Late night snacking is actually so bad for you, but like, do I care? No. This is too much icing. Like, damn. She's her mood. Okay, I think that's good enough. See y'all in the morning.
So I have some packages from Amazon that I'm going to open. I literally got them like yesterday, so this is pretty exciting for me. But yeah, let's open it together. Oh my god, I had ordered these so long ago. And they're finally here. These are my one a day active metabolism. What the heck? I ordered these like 5 months ago, bro. I'm happy they're here though, period. Okay, next we have another package. I'm gonna use my key. My selfie ring light, period. For a better quality light for my phone and selfies, obviously. We have my amino lean pre-workout that's gonna help me stay awake and have high energy. Why is it like kind of open? But I think it's sealed, so yeah, it's sealed. So yeah, period. I'm so happy. And then I believe this is my ring light. This right here. Not ring light, I mean my tripod. Ooh, broke a nail. Okay. It's not lightweight. It's kind of heavy, but oh well. It's kind of big. Damn. I might buy another one. Because it's not so bad having multiple tripods, you know. This is my tripod. Damn, that thing is big. Yeah. Oh, cool. This is so dope. Even though it's really big. Wait, how do you make it longer? Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, that's cool. That's what's up. Now you go down. Go down. Okay. Nice, nice. Yay. Okay, so guys, I just got this ring light. I'm gonna test it out and y'all gonna tell me how you feel about it, okay? So this is what it looks like without the light. This is just me and my bedroom light. Hello. This is with the tripod, not the tripod, this is with the ring light. First setting. I kind of like it. It's not that bad. It kind of gives a weird like shadow. I don't know. We'll see how it does in editing. Second view. Not bad. Third one, yellow. No, it's not giving. But that's what the light looks like. Hopefully it gives enhancement to the, you know, face. But let me show y'all the tripod. Ignore my little towels, okay? This is the tripod. So yeah, it's really not the best. I might buy another one, but it's whatever. Thank you. Hey guys, it's Friday. My hair looks a mess. I'm about to go to the barber, and then after I go to the barber, I'm gonna end the vlog. This vlog's almost 30 minutes long. Can you believe it? But yeah, my hair's a little wet. Hopefully they don't mind, but I just came out the shower. So yeah. But yeah, I'm about to go to the barber. I have my appointments at 3:30, and I'm getting a taper fade or whatever. I'm gonna show her the picture. And I'm gonna take y'all with me, so hopefully it's all good and I come out looking like a fine ass female and not a nigga, so and not a man. So yeah, don't look at my dirty dishes. But oh my god, my room is such a mess. But anyways, yeah, let's start heading there now, because on somebody, I'm not saying where it is because y'all can find me, but let's go to the barbershop, period.
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got? Pray it ain't more than a few. Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and in school. He had to pop your chair, but I got it wet like a pool.
Side eye.
Oh, just for lashes. It's okay. It's completely fine. I look.
So this is what my hair looks like.
You don't have to stand up. They won't like make you sit down or lay down.
Y'all, we're here!
Hello.
So India's gonna fix my hair because it's kind of uneven. Thank you, India.
I'm just gonna sharpen up some corners, round some edges, you know what I mean?
Period. Do I need a squat or anything?
I need to sit here.
Okay, but
I got this all ready for you.
Okay, thank here. You.
So I'm going to lean against your back. Okay, and I'm gonna
climb, period.
Of course. I'm just gonna try to even it out as much as I can.
Okay, period.
What color were they?
They're Asian.
Oh. Well, they're colored.
Right,
at POCs. Least.
Right.
Yeah. Have you ever seen videos of like black people in Japan getting their hair done?
No.
The people get so tired that they tell the black people to just start washing their own hair.
What?
Yes. They're not disrespectful, they're just literally so tired.
You guys are actually doing
this. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, Precious is getting her hair cut.
Yeah.
For the third time today.
Right.
We're gonna make this the last time.
Exactly.
I'm gonna get you right.
You actually look really cute with your hair.
Yeah. Oh my god.
You do.
Yeah.
Look really cute.
Aw, period.
You mean like a new Fantasia? Well, Fantasia had a fucking relaxer.
Don't listen to
Jibley. I cut people's hair. I cut Nikki's hair.
Nikki's hair.
Yeah.
That's literally your point of reference every time.
You really cut my hair?
And your hair, yes.
But my hair is naturally curly.
I like
it. Do you need more?
Can you do a little bit in the front?
We yes, have okay. A mage, honestly.
They kind of scared me because they said I was cutting off too much. But I thought I knew what was doing.
No, you didn't get it.
I have this
I think it's good
Precious,
now.
I think you can what does everyone think? Good?
No, I can't. Yeah. I used to.
You look like you
no, you definitely.
You used to. You definitely still can. Press.
No, it's gone. I promise you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you so
this.
Much, India.
It's been an honor.
Bye. Let's end the vlog. Bye.